As we first told you last night, many public areas of the airport are going to be off limits overnight. Here's what's going to be closing from 10 o'clock at night until 5 the next morning. Lobbies 4 through 8 on the second floor and baggage claim areas E through H, also the tour group areas. Sarah Yoro got answers about why it's being done and how employees feel about it. Sarah.
Howard and Marissa, the State Department of Transportation says it's received some complaints from workers and visitors about the people who stay overnight at the airport. A spokesperson tells me that it's all about keeping people safe here at the airport and that it's cracking down on loitering.
Loitering has become a major problem at the Honolulu Airport. Workers we spoke to say many of them are homeless and come back at night to sleep.
What does the homeless situation look like here at the airport?
We have quite a few of them roaming around, you know. Some of them see us make money. They also ask us for tips, you know, like the kind, like money, the dollar here and there.
I see them wiping down their cells like that. When it's all clear, though, they wait for the bathroom to be clear, and then they, I guess they use it to clean themselves, I guess.
The Department of Transportation says safety and security of workers and passengers is its number one priority. So starting tonight, they'll be closing off the lobby and baggage claim areas of the airport.
We were told at the DOT that some people were getting concerned with the amount of people that are staying here overnight. The airport certainly is a secured facility, and we need to keep it that way.
So how will it all work? Security guards will walk through the restricted areas, looking for loiterers.
Anyone without a legitimate reason to be at the airport will be asked to leave. If they don't, they will be issued a citation and could be arrested.
I spoke to airport workers who wonder if it will help.
I don't really think it's going to help. Like, they're probably find a spot like near the outside area, parking lot, maybe upstairs. But baggage claim, it would help a lot because then maybe the tourists wouldn't see them and stuff.
I personally don't have a problem with them. It's just, you know, if the airport feels it's for the safety, then I could see where they're coming from, you know, because you never know. There's are a lot of people up there at night.
What are your thoughts about that?
I think it would help a little bit. You know what I mean? I'm not sure where the homeless would go, but it would help making this place look a little bit more better.
Again, the lobby and baggage claim areas will be closed tonight at 10 o'clock and will reopen tomorrow at 5 o'clock. These closures will continue every day. Reporting live from the Honolulu Airport, Sarah Yoro, KHON 2 News.